The San Diego Sheriff's Department spent this morning showing us where and how they train for all kinds of calls, everything from suspicious packages to unexploded munitions. And they want you to know what you should do if you find something potentially dangerous. Here's 10 News anchor Mary McKenzie.
This full suit weighs about 100 pounds and obviously limits every single one of a bomb tech's senses and their ability to move. So in each scenario, they have to weigh whether this will be a hindrance or if it is necessary to preserve the tech's life.
Today at the bomb arson yard, Sergeant Greg Hampton with the Sheriff's Bomb Squad showed us all of the different things they encounter working throughout the county, from military munitions to improvised explosive devices. After recent events, both here and across the country, he talked about what to do with something suspicious.
If you receive a package in the mail and you didn't order it, nobody in your family ordered it, you look at it, it's got stains on it, it's got excessive postage, there's no return address, the grammar's bad, the spelling's wrong, things like that, you look at that, you need to call your local law enforcement and have the bomb squad come out and take a look at that package.
They say they'll never refuse a call, whether it's a suitcase left at the train station or a grenade in a box of old memorabilia. They also blew up a pound of C4 in this backpack to demonstrate that something that looks harmless can do something very sinister. So this is all that's left of the backpack, just pieces about this size. From the Sheriff's Bomb Arson Range, Mary McKenzie, 10 News.